In November the same year, the Berlin Wall fell. Several months later, Lithuania declared independence. When Lithuanians look at the people who fight for democracy and freedom, now we see ourselves 30 years ago. We remember how we needed to be seen, heard, and not left alone. It's our turn to give back, to extend a supporting hand to those who seek it. Be they in our neighborhood, in Belarus, Russia, Ukraine, Moldova, Georgia, or Armenia, or in a distant Hong Kong or Taiwan. Because freedom is in our DNA, and I hope that will never change.